So ninth class, we are starting with the new chapter, Open Office Calci. What you are familiar with MS Excel. Okay. It is very much similar to Excel with just minor differences, not so much of differences. Okay. Now, what is the use of spreadsheet software? Spreadsheet software is a software that is used to perform the calculations, that is used to create the income statement, profit and loss account, your balance sheet, your class result, any budgetary statement, any financial statement you want to prepare, where the major role is of calculations. We prefer to do work in the spreadsheet software. Okay. The basic file in the spreadsheet software is called workbook. And every workbook is a collection of worksheets. Right now in front of you, you can see this view. This is a worksheet. And the name of this sheet is sheet 1. Sheet 1, sheet 2, and sheet 3. You can add more sheets if you want. A single sheet of workbook is called worksheet. And collection of worksheets is known as workbook. Right? Similar to the Impress, the single page of presentation was slide, and the collection of slide was presentation. Similar concept is here, that the collection of worksheets is workbook, and worksheet is the single page of the workbook. Got it? So here we are going to work with the OpenOffice ORG Calci, and it is a part of OpenOffice ORG, right? Just like your Writer, Impress, Calci is also a part of OpenOffice ORG. Clear? Now, in the beginning of Calci window, you will have the title bar where the name of the application window will be visible. And by default, what is the name? Untitled 1. Right? Then this is the menu bar where you will have a list of menus, and you can click on any menu and you can see the options in that menu. Right? Then you have standard toolbar where you find the frequently used icons. The operations that you frequently used, you can see the icons of those frequently used operations. Sir, could you please give this watch to me? Could you bring this watch to me? Then followed by the formatting toolbar. Here you have different icons which consist of formatting. Like you can bold, you can italic, you can underline your data, you can change the style, you can increase the height of the row. एक बात हमेशा याद रखना, रो की हाइट होती है, दिस इज द रो, दिस इज द रो, रो हैज हाइट, यू कैन सी हाइट टूल टिप इज कमिंग ओवर हियर, ओके, एंड कॉलम हैज विड्थ, दिस इज द कॉलम, ये देखो विड्थ का टूल टिप आ गया, कॉलम की विड्थ होती है, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एक्सपैंड द कॉलम यू इंक्रीज द विड्थ. You want to increase the size of the row, increase the height. Clear? These basic things are clear. Now, what are the components of your Calci? Basic elements or basic components kya hai? Title bar, menu bar, standard toolbar, formatting toolbar, then this formula bar where I have clicked, where I am writing the formula. You can see this is the formula bar and this is the name box where I have clicked on this arrow. Name box is a box that will show the name of the cell which is currently active. अब मैं कुछ चीजें बता रहा हूं, वो जरा ध्यान में रखना. I need a pen. This is a cell where row and column they strike, that is called cell. This black color border which you can see around the cell, it is called cell pointer. It is known as cell pointer. You all please shift here. All these two, three boys shift here. Where you find this black color border around the cell, that is called the cell pointer. ये जिस cell पे होगा वो cell active cell होगा. Wherever you will see this black border, that cell will be known as the active cell. And this black border is called cell pointer. Got it? Active cell means the cell in which we are currently entering the data. And wherever this cell pointer will be, the name of that cell you will see in the name box. Ye dekho. I take this cell pointer to cell C4. The address of C4 you can see on the name box. Right? Wherever you will have this border, the cell pointer, the address of that cell will be visible in the name box. How to give cell reference? How to see the cell address? We see the cell address by taking the column letter first, row number next. Like this cell, A1 cell, C4 cell. Never say 4C. It is C4. Am I clear with the basics up till here? Entries we will start doing. Basics are clear. And the extension of the file that you save in Calci is .ods. Don't note it down till yet. Please put your pen down, all of you. Just focus on the projector screen. Understand the concept first. Now this horizontal line, which you can see going in the horizontal direction, like I have selected this. This is a row. This is row. Every row has a number. Every row has a number. Right? Now this letter, this is column. Each column is represented by letter. A, B, C, D, up till Z. After Z, AA. Z ke baad kya shuru ho jayega? AA. And the last column will have the name AMJ. Okay, you can see the total number of 1048576, total rows. And total columns are 1024 in one worksheet. Total columns are 1024. Madam, aap aisa karo, book dekhte raho, lecture comes up. Okay? We have to avoid the road turning and keep on looking at the book. Shut it. right? These basic things are clear. Now I will enter the data in the cell. And what type of data you can enter in the cell? The data that we can enter cell is text, numbers, date. Like I am entering here, name. When I enter the text, it is left aligned by default. When I enter the text, it is left aligned by default. Now I enter A. B, C, D. Each time I enter the text, the data is automatically left aligned by default. Now I enter number. Numbers are right aligned. मैंने कोई अलाइनमेंट सेट नहीं किया अभी. बाय डिफॉल्ट नंबर्स आर राइट अलाइन. एम आई क्लियर? नाउ सपोज यू वांट टू परफॉर्म शॉर्ट शॉर्ट कैलकुलेशंस. हाउ वी कैन परफॉर्म द कैलकुलेशंस? आई एम सिलेक्टिंग दिस डाटा, क्लिकिंग ऑन द फर्स्ट सेल एंड ड्रैगिंग द माउस टिल द लास्ट सेल. The cells get selected and I press the delete key from the keyboard. When I click on the delete key, delete content dialog box will appear. And please see the options you can see here. This question is very important. Name the components or elements of delete content dialog box. There will be two different boxes. Delete cell dialog box and delete content dialog box. Harshit, we are studying, right? So I click on delete all and I click on OK. And the entire content which I typed in the cells, they get deleted. Now, another concept is, this is a cell, one cell. This is not one cell, this is the range of cells. Range of cell means collection of cells. Not one cell, but multiple cells. Right? Am I clear to all? I type here 10, 20, 30, and 40. Right? 10, 20, 30, and 40. Right? Now, how to perform the calculations? One thing is formula. Ek cheez hoti hai formula. Right? Formula means collection of or combination of operands and operators. What I mean by operands? जैसे आप मैथ्स में करते हो ना फॉर्मूला, ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी. ए एंड बी आर ऑपरेंड्स, प्लस मल्टीप्लाई माइनस दे आर ऑपरेंड्स, दे आर ऑपरेंड्स, राइट? सो फॉर्मूला इज द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ऑपरेटर्स एंड ऑपरेंड्स. फॉर्मूला मीन्स जो हम लोगों ने बनाया, विच वी हैव क्रिएटेड, right? Jaise think mathematically, I told you to find the average of five numbers. So you will say A plus B plus C plus D plus E divided by five. Divided by five. Formula for dividing three numbers by four. A plus B plus C divided by 4. Add two numbers, subtract the result with the third number. A plus B minus C. Like this. These formulas you are creating. The user is creating these formulas. One thing is function. Function means ek aisi cheez jo inbuilt hai. जो हमारे सॉफ्टवेयर में इनबिल्ट, जिसे हम क्रिएट नहीं करते, इट इज ऑलरेडी स्पेसिफाइड, ऑलरेडी अवेलेबल, व्हाट यू कॉल्ड रेडीमेड फॉर्मूलास। सिंपल इंटरेस्ट है, प्रिंसिपल इनटू रेट इनटू टाइम डिवाइड बाय 100, इट इज प्रीडिफाइंड, इट इज प्रीडिफाइंड, अमाउंट इज प्रिंसिपल माइनस व्हाट इज अमाउंट, हाउ टू फाइंड द अमाउंट, yes, that is predefined. Area of circle pi r square, it is predefined, right? So in spreadsheet software also there are certain functions which are predefined. We have to take them as it is. Aaj sabse pehle aap sikhoge how to create the formula. Suppose I want to add these four numbers. Now there are two options. There are two options how to create the formula. Click on this formula bar. Anshia, Janvi, Jia, am I audible up to here? Clearly? Click here in the formula bar equal to. Now just check it. In how many cells the entry is there? Four cells. A1, A2, A3 and A4. A1, A2, A3, A4. In four cells entry is there. So we are to pick up these cell addresses. But a Kelsey is very interesting and very scoring. So pay, involve yourself in the software. Equal to every formula, every function in Kelsey begins with equal to sign. These minor concepts should not be forgotten by anyone. Every formula, every function in spreadsheet software starts with equal to sign. Equal to A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4. Right? And press the enter key. You get the result 100. Achha. You want to see how this 100 has come. You click on the cell having 100. You can check the formula bar. Whenever you want to check the formula, go on the result cell. You will be able to see the formula in the formula bar. Otherwise, whatever is the content of the cell, आपने cell में जो भी content डाला है वो content आपको visible होगा formula bar में। ये देखो A1 में क्या है, formula bar में क्या आ रहा है, A2 में क्या है, formula bar में क्या आ रहा है, A3 में क्या है, 30, like this. Suppose I enter a name here. The formula bar will show the name. Whatever you are typing in the cell, formula bar will show that. Where you have performed the calculation, formula bar will show the formula. That what formula you have applied. Am I clear up to here with the basics to all of you? Yes. Any queries, any doubt up till here? Wait. Create the next formula. I want to add two values and subtract from the third value equal to. Now I will type the formula in the cell. When I will type the formula in the cell, parallel you will see the entry will come in the formula bar. A1, carefully see formula bar. I am typing in the cell. Entry is coming in the formula bar. A1 plus A2 minus A3. Press the enter key. I get the result 0. Am I clear up till here? Any queries, any doubt?